Hello everyone, and welcome back to RPG World. Today we're testing Riven, guys. Riven. The game have a demo on Steam at NextFest. It's an adventure puzzle exploration game. I expect in this game to be a very challenging puzzle. I played before, years ago, a few games from Cyan Worlds, the developers, and I remember they have some very challenging puzzles in their games. And also I remember a very good looking games. So let's have a look today at this river. By the way, guys, I really appreciate if you can drop a like, a comment, subscribe to the channel. It's a brand new channel, and any click, it's important for us. Thank you very much, and let's get started. The things. Yeah, everything looks okay here. Yellow. I like to have all the subtitles. Yeah, let's get started. New game. Many ages, infinite truth. A proverb. Interesting.
Thank God you've returned. I need your help.
Already looks very good.
There's a great deal of history that you should know, but I'm afraid there's no time to explain. Most of what you'll need to know is in here.
By the way, the game have a VR version as well.
For reasons you will discover, I can't send you to Riven with a way out. But
my friend Angie will love this game.
I can give you this. It appears to be a linking book back here to Dunny, but it's actually a one-person prison. It's the only way to capture Gen. Here. Once you freed Catherine, I'll come with a linking book. She'll know how to signal me. There's a very good chance, if all this goes well, that you'll be returned to the place that you came from. Until we meet again. Take care, my friend.
Okay. What the fuck I did? I entered in the book. Hello? I'm clicking, I'm moving, nothing happened. Game? What the fuck are you doing? Uh-huh. Hello, buddy. Can you open this fucking cage? Hello? Open.
Rekova. Tagema. So Rekova. Misira. Misira. Mutika Gukuanai. Misira. Mutika Gukuanai. Gukuanai.
Just open the fucking door. Gate, bro.
Gukuanai.
What the fuck I'm playing? What the? Who the fuck are you? I killed him. Man, what the fuck happened here? What the hell was that? I think it's important to read everything in this. Oh my god, oh! No, guy, I don't spend the whole stream reading that book, honestly. It's good to explore. Hello? Man, I don't know about the visual. I have a headache. The game looks great. What's that? Are you kidding me? Okay, make a picture. I don't know why. Okay. Interesting. There's some kind of key here. Which have no idea where will be. I have no idea what the hell I need to do here. Anyway, I think these things will activate somehow and will open this door here. If I stay here, no. Wait a second. Remember that door downstairs? Down and where? Oh wait, let me go on the other side. No, here I need some kind of key. Why cannot I take this? I'm clicking. I cannot take that thing. Okay, let me go back at the beginning. I don't know what the fuck to do. And I like puzzle games. But I was sure even from the beginning in this game the puzzle will be very challenging. Cannot jump here. I'm already stuck. I don't solve anything. I'm already stuck, guys. From the beginning. Okay. I have no idea what to do. I'm sure will be something here. This is that door that is locked. Maybe if you can activate that button from the... Oh, wait. No, you cannot rotate this thing if you are inside. Because if you rotate this thing if you are inside... Cannot interact with anything here. Let me check the controls. No, basically you need to interact with everything. I suppose maybe you have a different control to drag objects or to interact or something. But looks like no, only the cursor. No, here I think will be later. Somehow, the problem is with this thing. Need to go there, I think. This machinery is broken 100%. Guys. This is the same image, huh? This thing is the only thing that you can interact. Basically. And the scarabs in the outer room. Very weird. Okay, man, I think I like the puzzle, but I think this is too much. Okay, let's go to rotate one more time. Man, I don't know, is something wrong with the visual? Maybe because the game was made for VR as well. I have some headache. I remember the last game that something happened like that for me was Elex 2. Basically, this door need to be here. Aha! Here you go. I open the other door. Wait a second. I don't care because I cannot leave this place anyway. Someone there? I cannot watch at this thing. I see the eyes on the globes. No, I think, let me go down. No. I don't know what I did. Okay, let me go here. Wow. Are you kidding me? Where the hell is the solution, bro? There are 1 million combinations here. I don't see any hint. How the heck to know the combination for this? There are millions of combinations here, guys. This was before, huh? I leave the fall because I suppose will be a hint somewhere. Maybe something changed here? I don't think. Don't have any connection with this place. You see this sign on the middle? Wait a second. Wait, let me make a picture. Wow. If this is the solution, it's insane, man. Hey, what the fuck picture I made? Are you fucking kidding me? No? Oh, come on, game. Fuck. Hmm, it's not that. But this is a sign that is there, huh? A square. Oh no. No, I don't think it's here the solution for that puzzle. But I hope I see logical to be a hint somewhere. You cannot try randomly. That million of combinations. This area is not accessible in this demo. Wow! What the fuck I did? But don't ask me how I did that. Something in the water? Okay. Weird. I don't know what I'm doing. Anyway, you see this sign? This sign I think is there on that puzzle. I'm sure this thing is correct to be like that. You see, this sign is everywhere. I suppose this will be the solution of the puzzle. Come on. Let me check if that sign is on the list. This one, huh? No. You know, I think all of them will be the same, because if are too many combinations if are not the same. I don't know, to try everyone, every single one. With the same, I can do that, but 100% it's a hint somewhere. You know what? Altering key lines of text. Wow. Huh. Oh my god. Myst is the other game from these guys that I played. Now I'm searching for a sign for that puzzle, but I don't see any sign. For this fucking puzzle, this is the important one. With this machinery, we'll open that big door there. What is this door, by the way? It's not that one, the sign. Okay, that means the machine is active. I activated. Now I need this key to activate and open the big door there. But I have no idea where the hell will be the hint for that puzzle. Maybe the scarabs? So many combinations. That one started again. This one. I have no fucking idea. No fucking idea. But I'm 100% sure. Ooh. What the fuck is this area? How the hell I open that? Maybe this will be the hints for that puzzle. As small windows. But no, this is with the eyes. That's another book. I can enter in this one. No. Something happened when I opened the book. Ah, wait. Aha. Oh, that's the door that I saw from the The problem is, it's closed. Oh. Interesting. Very interesting. I'll go back, but what is here? I started to like... Wait! I put down that bridge, or it's another one. Oops. Fuck. Okay. That's not good. That's bad. That's so fucking bad. Okay. That's not good. That's not good at all. I open that door here now. Down, I think. Yeah. That's a big button. Taxi! I want more. I want more, man. I completed the demo. Okay. That was interesting. I like it. I want more. That's the feeling. Like I expected, challenging puzzles, challenging, you know, it's not that kind of challenge, you know, you need to have a 500 IQ to solve a puzzle, but still challenging, you know, because you need to have a good observation spirit, you need to see everything, to pay attention to every small details to solve the puzzle. It's but the world is interesting, the story looks very interesting with that book traps on that Iceland, your father, it looks interesting. Anyway, I'll keep my eyes open on this game, and I want more. Yeah, thank you guys very much for watching. Like, subscribe if you enjoy the channel, it will be really appreciated if you drop a subscribe to the channel, and yeah, see you next time. Bye.